faster than Rocker's Clutch, Mystery's Book to Demetrius, Kotokir's, the Chicago's website, Metal Castle, Progressive Samurai Central, the Red Ball, 2018, Book of Passage, and LP. He said, over the last year, we ran out all songs for a new record. Puck Hockey, the hockey based fashion brand, has released a bunch of new items and managed just in time for the playoffs. Matt Marnie, CEO of Puck Hockey, says, check out the latest. Great pictures, Owl of Ministry, and one of our new hockey jerseys for the collection. Celebrate accessible and those iconic fans welcome. KISS will take the stage for special performance at the 2020 Tribeca Festival in New York for its first time. Final form at the festival, direct following the screening of our A&E documentary, KISS Story. Dirk Schneider and Joel Gain, a project featuring former accept members, Hugo Dirk Schneider, Peter Reitz, and Stefan Coffin have released a new single, The Face of a Stranger. Living in Wreckage, the new band featuring, get this, members of Anthrax, Shadows Fall, Act of Defiance, Death's Ray Vision, Downpour, and Let Us Pray have released the first single, NVIDIA Breaking Point. Legendary British rockers Genesis are now the highlight of their return to North America for the first time in 4 years, with the last Domino tour dates will allow Tony Banks will call us by brother for playing British cities across the US and Canada. Dutch metal heavyweight Epica announced the first ever streaming event titled Omega Live Universal Streaming Event will mark the band's triumph return to the stage for the first time supporting the release of Omega. Their eighth full length release of bands for sale in 5 years will make it alive. According to Ozzy Osbourne, Higgs for the UK's Metal Hammer, that he spent the last few months working a full 2020's Ordinary Man with producer Adrian Watt. I done 15 tracks, he said. It kept me alive, you know, these past 2 years have been terrible. Glenn Danzig, a Misfits, he was asked if his Misfits reunion is done. He said, I don't know what I mean. Right now, it's looking like a Misfits show will be a bigger place. Back in 1981, Motorhead got a louder, dirtier, and more universal and gained more invitations to relieve his most glorious achievements from 20 began following from 20 year-long celebration of Motorhead's iconic Ace of Spades.